obvious choice. My old man stood into the wind and begged it blow harder. In his way he became the measure of where we must go to fill up the larder. Brave new worlds of chemical bending, the mechanical twist never ending. Good morning, weathercock. How did you fare last night? Did the cold wind bite you? And did you face up in the fight? When the leaves fell from October and whip around your tail, did you shake from the blast? And did you shiver through the gale?
Give us direction, the best of good. Tell us what the blacksmith has done for you.
Do you still array expectations in the patterns of the sky? Or is it true to